This one's going to be about leveling, and leveling is easy. Step one, back it up close to where you want it, see where you're at.
You can check your level either with these built-in bubbles on your trailer or with one of these little bullseye gizmos.
Or you can use an actual construction level or a beer can. Throw it on your floor and see where you're at. It'll get you close enough. Next, if one side's too low, back it onto something. 2x material works just fine, or you can get these little Lego guys that click together, build up as much as you need.
That's pretty good. Now we're gonna chalk the wheels.
Next!
All right, now we're gonna level up front to back. I've disconnected the tow vehicle.
If you need help with that, you're watching the wrong video. Leveling front to back is all about your tongue jack, not your stabilizers. Those aren't jacks. Jack this thing up or down until your bubble reads level or your beer can stops rolling. There you have it. Level here. Level here. That's it. Drop your stabilizers so you don't rock around too much. Party on.